pyramids in Egypt, because a lot of people are talking about it now, saying that that was never a tomb for pharaohs because they never found any mummies there.
Right.
So it was actually a huge battery that would be able to channel the energy and making energy available and wireless everywhere to everyone. And there are actually the science behind it. I'm not. I've read about it, but I cannot tell. If you guys want, I can bring the actual facts.